it in a towel, so she might not want to come in. But basically, we're about to get to Nolan's party, which starts in 2 hours. Yeah. It should be cool. Because you don't get many opportunities to get to parties like this. You know what that's all. Yeah, it's really weird. So clean, anyway, we don't really. They're absolutely rubbish, aren't they? I'm trying to talk about the party and it's really and then it's like, oh, my head's burning. Nolan's party. It should be pretty cool. Even though we won't know a whole lot of people there, but you know, whatever. It's cool. Check out my YouTube shows. They're gorgeous. So, I don't know what's up with this. No, wait, this. It's just like. Okay, so where was I? Yeah, Nolan's party. Like till midnight or something, so if it starts, we're gonna be there for 4 hours. Okay, Maddie's gonna change, so we won't look at that.
Well, the camera's not gonna turn around by itself.
It might, Lottie. Okay, and that's it. I'm wearing a top as a dress, and it's pretty short, so I'm just gonna have to try not to bend over, despite the giant twister game that's gonna be at this party.
I don't get how it's giant twister.
Well, it's twister and it's giant.
Yeah, exactly.
If it's really giant, it won't be able to cross it. Okay, so, it's giant. Also, it has a gladiator thing, which is a DJ. So, this is the party of Nolan because he's going back to America.
The party of Nolan.
The party of Nolan. It's Nolan's party.
It's not German, you know. It's like you're translating German literally.
I'm really sorry that I did that.
Yeah, you should be.
I just like to say that I'm not wearing any makeup yet, so that's why I don't look like I'm wearing any makeup.
Really? Oh my god!
And, blimey. And Lottie made me rub moisturiser into her legs, which is a bit weird. I did a good job.
Sorry, Maddie.
I did a good job anyway. And I just like.
Ow, my boob.
Sorry. And I just like to say that I smell really good because Maddie's shower, like, shoving and stuff is just not good.
I forget you can see me.
Yeah. Tomorrow we're going to Aiden's house, so it's going to be really good. I'm just going to change the song because it's good, but not for this. So, I'm just going to put this on, this rather amazing song, if it ever wants to come on. So there we go. Anyway.
Tribute to Nick.
We love you. He's a person on YouTube. She doesn't know anything.
Ryan Higa. No, I know he's a person on YouTube, but why is this song a tribute to him?
Because they use it in all their outtakes. We're going to Aiden's house tomorrow. Not even care.
Who's you?
I don't know. The camera, the computer.
You're talking to the computer.
Break!
John, John!
And. just go.
Going on YouTube.
Anyway, Aiden is going to cook lunch for us tomorrow, which should
be a right laugh. He's not doing that anymore, remember? His mum is preparing.
Oh, but he's heating it up. That should be a laugh anyway, because he's not very good at stuff like that.
Because he's just
not. Yeah, just accept it, Lottie. We're gonna race Dan, who claims he's like faster than us, but that's a shame.
We're just gonna embarrass ourselves, you realize.
Yeah, but you know, we're just blame it on our shoes or something.
Yeah.
And we're gonna see if they can undo our bras because, like, you know, guys aren't very good at it.
So,
we're gonna try and make them have a shower together because, get this, right? If you're watching and you're a guy, right, you might agree with this, that guys having showers with other guys is gay, supposedly.
Not naked,
yeah. And we think it's not because we have in our time had many two showers together.
No, you haven't.
All right, I've had one. Oh, sorry. Right, I've had one, and they've had another one together. And it just wasn't weird. So we're going to try and prove to them that it's not weird by making them have a shower together, even though
by the way.
Yeah, we were in bikinis, we were not naked. Dan, if you're watching, we weren't naked. And, which you probably will, actually. So, hi, Dan.
Sounded like you said Jan.
Hi, Jan. so, yeah. And... what else are we going tonight? Oh, next weekend we're going to Southampton with just Aiden because he's a ladies' man. Excited. And that should be funny.
I didn't know you were in that.
She looks pretty darn cool. Do you want to see? Do you want to see Maddie? I mean, you've heard so much about her, you just haven't seen her yet. So here she is. Oh. Hey, babes, you look gorgeous. Yeah, what do you think?
I've worn it twice. I feel so undressed now.
Yeah, I can't believe it. Maddie's worn a dress twice.
I know.
Yeah. This is not new shoes. That makes up for it. Having shoes. Okay, she's
it's just not worth it. But.
Yeah, and you guys are way more dressed up than me, and I don't like it.
No, you don't actually. I mean, I'm wearing the top as a dress. Yeah, you do. Anyway, it's like your. Your style.
What, to not get dressed up?
No. No, what you're wearing.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean I'm dressed up.
It's
I want them to count.
Oh, wow. She's just freaking out because, like, she does this.
I don't know what to wear.
Maddie doesn't know what to wear.
I know what I'm wearing. I'm wearing. I know what I'm wearing.
Maddie knows what she's wearing. Should I change the song? Because... I mean, it's great, but I'm getting
now.
A bit more of it. No.
8 minutes. People are going to get bored.
All right. Okay, I'll just put one song on to say goodbye. And it's an amazing song, and I've been in love with it forever.
Yeah.
Apparently. No, shut up.
Yeah, exactly.
Shush, Adele.
Okay. It's not interesting to anyone who... isn't no.
All right, that's fine. Leave a comment if you thought it was interesting, even though it really wasn't. And leave a comment... No, don't leave a comment if you didn't like it, because...
No, leave a comment!
Okay, leave a comment! Maddie wants comments. So, just leave a comment. Okay, it's a poll, right? If you like it, and therefore like me, because I like it, leave a comment saying, I like Zoe. If you thought it was boring and whatever, then leave a comment saying, I like Lottie, because she's boring
stupid.
Too. Just do it.
Just
okay?
Don't.
Let's prove just Lottie wrong.
You like
I love
it.
Zoe.
I never said I like Zoe. It.
What's she doing? She's just contradicting herself. So,
you're just,
yeah, you do that, guys.
You're just acting all like, oh, look at me. This is going to be on YouTube.
Yeah, I actually am.
Exactly. You're trying to act like people you've seen on YouTube.
I really am.
Yeah, you really are.
I'm not like this. No. Okay, right, okay. So, yeah.
She's being a bit false, basically.
Bye from me. Yeah, I am being a bit false. Sorry, guys.
And God... Hang on, is it still going?
Yeah.
Go on, Plasma P. He's cool.
Yeah, Plasma P. Not very well known, but very cool. So people, hello. So quickly, people we like on YouTube: Nigga Higa, Plasma P, Charlie is so cool. Like community channel, and Nerimon, he's cool too.
Lots of other people.
Loads of other people.
Go on my subscription.
Have a look at Maddie's subscriptions. She has awesome subscriptions, and I've quite more subscriptions. Oh, I'm X hyphen Tiber hyphen X. That's me.
Okay.
So anyway, bye.
Bye.
See ya.